Roland, Roland, the King Charles' sister's son, renowned through all the Frankish lands for battles she have won. In council hear ye Ganelon, make plea to go to war, to aid the rebel Saracen against their rightful lord. Roland, Roland, he called his plan ill-made, but nonetheless the Charlemagne agreed to send them aid. Then Ganelon requests you for the post most perilous, and willingly do you accept as honor deems he must. Roland, Roland, the rear guard you command, with Oliver, your loyal friend, to ride at your right hand. But at the Vale of Roncesvalles, your doom is now anigh. The Saracen do hold the pass and will not let you by. Roland, Roland, ye know now you're betrayed, yet in your heart is courage, and your voice is not dismayed. Face me now, grim battle, take your shields and hold them high. With honor we have lived our lives, with honor we will die. Roland, Roland, sound your mighty horn. Try to call the men back that marched out just yestermorn. The king has heard ye call afar, but Ganelon says nay. 'Tis only our young Roland out a-hunting on this day. Roland, Roland, sound your horn again, as fierce the battle rages through the valley and the glen. Again the king has heard your call, again the traitor lies, and none will come to aid you since your peril he denies. Roland, Roland, sound your final blast, as one by one your men-at-arms lie fighting in the past. And at the last is Oliver by swordsman overthrown, and he of all the Frankish host now stand alone. Roland, Roland, oh black the day you died, your comrades slain around you and your sword by your side. They find you on the hilltop with your face turned towards the foe. Never has there been a day of such great woe. Roland, Roland, your name will live in song, wherever brave men take up arms to right a mighty wrong. The fairest flower of chivalry to bloom in all the land, and the noblest of all the knights of Charlemagne.